Arlington, our horse parade. I think we're going to need to build a bigger concert hall. Maybe for any board members here, we could look into that some other time. This is one of my favorite events of the year. Last year, our theme was melancholy, winter melancholy. And this year, we decided to go a little bit more in a joyful direction. And we're going to be playing kind of like chart toppers, winter chart toppers. And so we've got something for everybody, I think. Can you raise your hand if you identify as a kid? Okay. And then what about, like, a high school kid? Okay. And what about if you identify as an older person? Okay. Yeah, so it's a little bit of everyone here today. This is working, right? A little bit of everybody here today, and we're going to program this concert so that everyone has a little bit of something to enjoy. That last piece was maybe for the older identifying people. That was written in 1948, Sleigh Ride. I'm sure many of you have heard of it. It's a classic. It was premiered by the Boston Symphony in that year, written by Leroy Anderson. And we're going to move on. We're going to get some hits from some my high school days and then also your high school days. If you're in high school now. So that's going to be fun. So anyway, I want to keep going because we have a lot of music to get through. I'm going to introduce now the director of our concert band, Miss Karen Atherton.
Sing a solo, I want to hear them singing and not you screaming. You get what I'm saying there. So enjoy the evening and have fun.
Thank you. Our next song is the mantra of every skier, Let It Snow. And it will feature the stylings of Elijah Moise on vocals and Reed McCoy on alto sax. Let It Snow. Thank you.
Hi everyone, thanks so much for joining us tonight. You just heard two selections from the vocal ensemble class at Deerfield. One was A Candle Blessing. Tonight is the second night of Hanukkah. We wanted to make sure to bring some of that into our winter concert as well, so it's a beautiful candle blessing setting. And then of course, Lost in the Woods from Frozen 2. You'll hear a lot more from Frozen later tonight. That's a Get Crowd favorite. We have one more vocal selection for you before we bring all of our forces together. And this is Silent Night. And so we need a little bit of help on this one. So I'm gonna hand the microphone over to Santa for a second.
So as they're coming on the stage, this is going to be an audience participation number. You're going to hear the chorus. First of all, you're going to hear some soloists singing Silent Night in different languages. And then you're going to hear a variation on this called Night of Silence. And then for the last verse, we're going to sing both songs together at the same time. And I will help you with the Silent Night part.
Thank you.
like 50 more, like almost 200 people, over 200 people singing in this hall. That might be a first. What a nice moment. Thank you for that. Now we're going to move on to some more winter hits. This, we're going to play a medley of music from a movie. I think some of you might know this movie. It made $1.3 billion so far at the box office. It's won 2 Oscars and 2 Grammys. It came out in like 2013 or 14, and still, every time I get in my car in the morning and I put my daughter in the back seat to take her to school, before I even put the car in reverse, she says, "Can you please put Frozen on?" And every single day. So I know this music really well, and now you all do too. So it's gonna be a blast. This is one of those pieces that Santa was talking about that's gonna feature some soloists, and I think you're gonna be, you're gonna really want to support them because they sound amazing and you're really gonna wanna show that. So as Santa said, if you could save that for the end, it will allow the orchestra and the chorus to hear each other and continue to play together. So thanks for that. And here we go with excerpts from Frozen. I'm just gonna briefly too before we do it.
Thank you.
before we head over to the lobby for a bunch more music, where there'll be some snacks and stuff also. Good, you like snacks? Nice. This next song, if there's, you know, a winter hit that might be even, it might even be a bigger hit than those that we just heard, it might be this next one. This was written and released in 1994. My students like to remind me that I was born in the 1900s. So it's a classic now. But it just reached again the number one on the Billboard Hits. Currently, it's number one on the Billboard Hits. And apparently, Mariah Carey makes on average $2.5 million a year from this song. So if anyone's wondering, like, if music is a word you pursued, you can keep that in mind. But we're just gonna play it now. All I Want for Christmas Is You. I do have to mention one important thing. This is the first time we played this, but it was actually this arrangement for the Deerfield Orchestra was written by a Deerfield student who graduated last year named Jackson Collins. He wrote it for us as a part of an assignment for his composition class, and it never got performed because he didn't quite stick the landing on getting the parts laid out properly in time. But he has since done that for us, and couldn't be here today because he has a wrestling match, I guess, at his college. But we're really excited to preview this arrangement by a Deerfield composer today, too. So.